Hey everyone. Okay, so this recipe I'm going to do for you is actually not my recipe, it's my mom's recipe, and I just called her really quick and asked her all the ingredients, and it's gnocchi, it's sausage, I put a little cream cheese in there, and sauerkraut. I'm German and Russian, so I really like stuff like this, and she usually makes it in the crock pot, but I'm going to try it in the pressure cooker, so I hope you like it. Pressure cooker in the microwave for 15 minutes and made sure everything was melted and cooked good. And I just want you to know that this recipe, you can kind of do whatever you want with it. You could add green pepper, you could add onions, you could add more sausage, add more sauerkraut. So just snowballing some ideas. I think when my mom makes it, she adds a lot more sauerkraut to it. But let's fix you a plate. So I'm gonna open this and just check to see. Yes, all the cream cheese is melted. Oh, it's so good. Let's get you a plate fixed here so you can really see what it looks like. Now, this is not a healthy recipe. This is not healthy at all, but it is good. Look at that. So we have potato dumplings, we've got cream cheese, we've got sauerkraut, we've got kielbasa sausage. All right, guys. Hope you like the recipe and have a great night.